Drum roll, please. Cloud slime. So, as you can see, look at my bowl. Bam. Look at this cup. Shabam. And look at this container. Bam. Anyways, so what you will need is some Elmer's glue, some borax, a container, a little cup of water, some boiling water, and glitter. And two spoons. Two. Let's get started. So first you're gonna wanna take your Elmer's glue, right? Pour it all in the bowl. Bam. Oh my god. So then you're gonna wanna take your cup of boiling water. You are gonna put in the borax and start stirring it with your spoon. We finally got the borax and the boiling water ready. So we are gonna start pouring it in our slime. And be warned guys, you need to make sure you don't put in too much because the last time I made it, I put in too much. Okay, let's start with that. Okay, I'm gonna continue doing this. Keep on mixing. This is what our final thing is. Yes, it is a bit over borax, that is true. But the good thing about this is that since you're gonna make cloud slime, we will really notice your mistakes. This is so clicky. I've got some water. I'm gonna go ahead and pour in all my instant snow here because I used some of it already. And that was like half of it. So I'm just gonna go ahead. And remember, if you put in too much of the, what is it called? Water, it's gonna get like soggy. It's not gonna be that nice. Oh my God. Oh my, what the heck? So it came in, it was just like this little thing and now it's like a huge pile of snow. Okay, time to do this. Look, it looks like a real cloud, guys. No joke. Have to continue putting in snow. Snow, 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 snow. It feels so nice to squeeze. Like, it's so satisfying, but I feel like it needs more snow. Or is that just me? Am I just weird? Understands why. Who knows? Okay, I'm gonna go grab some shaving cream, see what it will feel like. Be right back, guys. I don't want to add too much. I added just a little bit just to see if it would make the slime better. So yeah, let's mix it in. It helps. Delicious. Why does this shape look so weird? It's like a jiggle, 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 jiggle. If you would like this slime in my Mara Mason container, when it ships to you, if it's a bit like sticky and stuff, just add some borax with some hot water and it'll make it all better, guys. And if you like this slime, I am giving it away. And if you like it, just all you have to do is subscribe. Comment down below, why would you like this slime? If you are a slime lover, you love fluffy slime, always felt like feeling a cloud, like feeling a cloud like me, then this slime, you should definitely subscribe. Comment down below, why would you like this slime? And I would choose one of my subscribers to get this amazing thing. Like, come on. Do you not like this? I'll see you in the next video, guys. So, bye-bye. Hey, guys, I really hope you enjoyed the video. Again, we are making our goal of 1,000 subscribers, so hit that. Nope, don't hit it. Smash the subscribe button, guys, because you know you want to. And if you liked this video, you should go check out some other ones, because if you like Taste in Roblox, we have some of that and some slime. Well, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.